power still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AB. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. It's a combination lock. Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Can't reach that brick.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. I can't reach that brick. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of, he has a familiar face.
You're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
I can't reach that brick. Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
Doug, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? Second. I got to do this now, man. I got to do this. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Gotta hurry.
Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Duck, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Alright, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Gee, thanks, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know...
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
On it.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
That window is screwed!
Go!
stay in their homes, they are urged to be near their radios and await further instruction. Moving to the cities of Charlotte, Atlanta, or Orlando may become necessary in order to return to the safety of all citizens.
It was so awesome.
Meanwhile, inland, Atlanta has been downgraded temporarily to an 8, with attacks and rioting being reported in all precincts. Citizens are currently advised to stay in their homes or move towards the cities of Charlotte, Atlanta, and Orlando.
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta.
Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.